the servant transport to the sea, and is kept on it. But to labor for the human beings,